Ilaria Malvezzi on the red carpet with
Chris Riquinha.
Hi, Chris. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
How do you feel tonight?
I feel great. I feel great. This is an amazing night. We're all coming here to have a great time.
Exactly. Yeah. So tell me about your role.
My role is kind of the comic relief guy, right? So he's the best friend of one of the leads, and he's just there to kind of push his buttons and just remind him that, we got to have a good time. We're having some fun. Life isn't that serious. And he messes with them a little bit. We have a good time.
Do you agree as an actor? It was a different point of view to work with.
No. You know what? I've had that relationship with some of my friends growing up, so it was fun to... I've always been on the opposite side of that relationship, so it was fun to kind of slip to the other side of that relationship and kind of push the buttons like the friends pushed my buttons when I was younger. So it was a very fun experience.
It was a karma sort of experience.
Yeah, well, a little bit. Yeah, exactly.
Thank you, Chris.
My pleasure.
So
Thank you very much.
Thank
Appreciate
you.
It.
Thank you. Ilaria Malvezzi, no rest for the weekend. Ciao.